Don't feel like using Gmail anymore? Here are three tutorials on how to delete your Gmail account using your browser, Android, and iPhone. Just make sure you download your data before starting the deletion process. Let's start with the browser. Go to your Google account. Click Manage your Google account. Then click Data and Privacy. Scroll down to Data from Apps and Services You Use. Under Download or Delete Your Data, click Delete a Google service. You might need to sign in. Next to Gmail, click on the trash icon. Enter an existing non-Gmail address that you will later use to connect your Google account. Click Send Verification Email. Go to your non-Gmail mailbox. Open the verification email from Gmail and click the link to confirm your new email address. That's it! Here's how to delete your Gmail account on Android. Open your device's Settings app and tap Google. Then tap Manage your Google account. On the top, tap Data and Privacy. Scroll to Data from Apps and Services You Use. Under the Download or Delete Your Data section, tap Delete a Google service. You might need to sign in. Next to Gmail, tap the trash icon. Enter an existing non-Gmail address that you will later use to connect your Google account. Click Send Verification Email. Go to your non-Gmail mailbox. Open the verification email from Gmail and click the link to confirm your new email address. That's it! And here's how to do it on your iPhone. Open the Gmail app on your iPhone. At the top right, tap your profile picture or initials. Then tap on Manage your Google account. At the top, tap Data and Privacy. Find the Data from Apps and Services You Use section. Under Download or Delete Your Data, tap Delete a Google service. You may need to sign in. Next to Gmail, tap the trash icon. Enter an existing non-Gmail address that you will later use to connect your Google account. Click Send Verification Email. Go to your non-Gmail mailbox. Open the verification email from Gmail and click the link to confirm your new email address. That's it! For more how-to videos on cybersecurity, click on one of the videos here. Stay safe, everyone!